Subscribe now. EU Debates.
President, honourable members, today's discussion have reiterated our willingness to contribute to the security and prosperity of the Indo-Pacific region in full respect of international law. Growing global challenges call for more multilateral governance and rule-based international cooperation, not less. What happens in Ukraine will have an impact on the Indo-Pacific region. For the Indo-Pacific region, it is therefore important, as it is for Europe, that international law and territorial integrity are respected. Thank you very much for your attention.
Ďakujem veľmi pekne. A na záver rozpravy vystúpi spravodajca.
Thank you very much indeed.